Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change the location of the Print Screen Screenshots folder in Windows 10, which is very important for privacy, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. First of all, open the File Explorer. In the This PC window, click on Pictures. In the list of pictures, you'll find the Screenshots folder, which would be there by default unless it has been moved earlier. Right click on it and select Properties. Then go to the Location tab, click on Move and select the destination folder in which the Screenshots folder would become the subfolder. So let me choose it as Desktop and then I'll click on Select Folder and the location has been changed. So once you click on Apply, yes and yes once again, and then replace the file in destination, and then okay, the Screenshots folder is gone and it will appear on the desktop very soon. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.